we found as part of this research project seemed to show something we didn't expect. We were a little bit puzzled. We said, what was that? We couldn't quite figure out what is going on. Most people will fly and power is propelled by the jet engine. It's making quite considerable impact into the environmental change and global warming. We are mainly looking at the blade, and in particular blade tip of high pressure turbine. How to do it better, more efficient, and less polluting. This is a very challenging part because this is right behind the combustion chamber where you have the moving blade and you have to have a small gap relative to the stationary component. You have very, very high speed, very, very high pressure, as well as, of course, after combustion, you have very, very high temperature. So therefore, the heat transfer and cooling is an important part. That is one of the major challenges in the engine development. The conventional wisdom was that designers could probably scale up some of the low speed test results for heat transfer, in particular for the blade tip. But what we found is that actually the tip flow is far more complex than originally thought. We tried to really get a consistent picture. Then it turned out there was a strong shock wave structure there, which we didn't expect, and that really made a difference. Really changed our way of to what extent we can actually make use of this flow state and to what extent we can actually make use of this flow state to modify or control the tip shape. Because if we can manage to reduce the heat load on the blade tip, then the life can be increased tremendously, and also the cooling required will be much different than otherwise. So it's quite relevant, not only in terms of the fundamental understanding, but also in terms of the real design implications. We hope we can help the designers to reduce the fuel burn, as well as to have the longer life of engine. And all this will help, of course, economically, as well as environmentally. Being an engineer, that's the sort of thing you want to really make a difference. And to be involved with this kind of activities and with the potential to make that kind of difference is a privilege.